snow again. The tear's potent here.
I'll take snow over sewage every time. We must be near the canal we crossed earlier.
Then the Transcendent will not be far behind. I might not feel them coming.
We don't have far to go to the inner walls. With luck, we'll get there without seeing them. Then through the monastery, until we reach the cathedral.
Where it all started.
What's this haze?
Something unnatural.
Child? A child? Alone? Here? We need to help her.
Sister, I don't know. There's no human aura I can feel.
You may not sense her, but I saw her with my own eyes.
Strange about her. If she truly is a survivor.
I won't let her die for my weakness. Not this time.
Please, sister. We can't just chase her like this.
We've been through countless battles already, Loot. But now it could finally mean something. We can save that girl.
The girl.
She's still alive. I won't abandon her to her fate.
The haze is back. It makes it hard for me to focus.
More foes. Help me loot. Strike this thing.
Where is she going? We shouldn't follow her, sister. What if she leads us to another trap?
If it was you, would you want me to just leave you?
She could never have survived here alone. It's impossible.
You don't know that. I have to help her. I must. This way, through the waterfall.
There might be a way into Hightown here.
We're here for the girl. See her. Girl, wait. We're here to help. those bastards. So there were two of them all along. I'm sorry, but I should have listened. They tricked me. Help me make them pay for it.
You can always count on me.
Not a moment too soon.
Cover me, Luke. That was Donovan. He survived. He must have seen Raya give in to her rage and draw on her power. Did he mean to kill us? He did warn us about transcendence after all. Or did he have another plan for us? They're fighting. lost in her fury. I have to hurry before it's too late for either us or him.
Get back, child.
No! Stop! It's not what it looks like! My sister... She's not dangerous. She can get better. I will help her.
That thing isn't your sister anymore. Move away from her, or I won't be able to protect you. Sister. I wish I had another choice, but all corrupted must be purged. As much as I pity you, I can make no exception. May the judge have mercy on your souls.
Hold your sword, knight.
Lord Dougal. Your grace, I didn't expect to meet you here.
My place is where the three lead me. And their divine will led me here today, to these two sisters.
There we were, at the mercy of the Order of the Ashen Blade. At the mercy of Sir Donovan. No one in the Order ever said that he was involved in our rescue. And he made no mention of any of this. Why? Maybe he thought that we would bear a grudge against him. Or maybe he did not want to open old wounds. Do we owe our lives to Lord Dougal then?
Your Grace, the girl already carries the taint of corruption. As for her sister, I'm afraid she won't survive the night.
I know, Sir Donovan, but there's still hope for them.
Do you mean to...
The decision to give birth to the new Chimera is never taken lightly. But their bond did halt the spread of the corruption. We can't ignore that. And we can't spare any effort. There are too many lives at stake.
I see.
Your Grace, the invasion was stopped. Survivors are being tended to.
Very good. The time has come for us to return to Doran. Make sure that the corrupted girl is properly restrained. Be zealous, but don't forget your piety. She is in great suffering. I will take care of this little one.
As your Grace commands.
The road is long, but the three have granted me their power. I will make sure that her soul does not cross the veil. Not yet.
And so began our journey to Doran, to the headquarters of the Order. When we finally woke up, we had been reborn as a Chimera. They told us we had been given a chance to carry on and avenge our parents' death. That's why we can't transcend. Now, Briar and Donovan, they both need my help. They're locked in a stalemate that could prove fatal for us all. I must find a way to break it. I just hope I'm not too late. Remember me. Remember us. Sister. I knew you'd defeat it.
Loot?
We're back. Briar's fine now.
Then we can lower our blades. Briar, she needed to focus her rage, her corrupted blood.
Oh, and you know an awful lot about my blood, don't you? I know now, Shadeless. I saw it in my nightmare. I remember. You were there.
So, it finally came to your mind, Briar.
You were ready to put me down, weren't you? I was just another corrupted. Why did you hesitate? It's your fault! What I did to Loot was on your head! It's because of you we're like this!
Sister...
Briar, I owe you an apology.
Do not apologize! We're not done here!
We need to talk.
No! Our swords will do the talking!
Very well. I've never been good with words anyway. But know one thing, I won't make this easy for you.
I wouldn't ask for anything less. You should have killed me. It's your sworn duty, is it not?
Yeah. I have never taken a life with a light heart. And I didn't wish for anything like this to happen to the two of you.
You talk like you are sick.
You're satisfied now?
No. But Lute's right. This is useless.
Things are not as easy as they look, Briar. If you ever find yourself in my position, you shall face some tough choices, and you'll make mistakes.
Do you have nothing to offer but platitudes?
Sister!
I came here to save you, even if you don't want me to.
We can't understand why they sent us on this mission. We're doing everything we can, but we are not ready.
You're getting stronger, that's clear. And you still have untapped potential. A great one. But the more you express it, the more you risk losing it all.
And do you have any wisdom to impart in that regard?
I am not here to chastise you or teach you temperance. You must learn that yourself. But you saw what happened to your comrades.
Did you know they had transcended?
I needed to ascertain that. Clearly, there's no more room for doubt. What I meant to say is that you should have transcended as well by now. No scholar of the Order could explain why you have not.
Briar is different from the other knights.
She is, but...
I know where this is going. Stronger or not, we've needed your help twice already.
I don't know if I'll be able to assist you again. Listen, I am stronger and more experienced than you. But I may not have what it takes to see this through.
And we do.
Only time and your resolve will tell. But you have to take responsibility for your power, for who you are.
Understood.
We will not break your trust, Donovan. I promise. We both do.
Now go. You have not made this easy for me either. I need time to recover. May the Shaper guide your hand and keep it firm.
You will miss it when it's gone. The tear. It is as if it were a living being.
I feel it breathing.